Oh, woe is me, my maid is dead, Mercy is dead, she's no longer meta, just calm down for a bit, my boys, okay, calm down. Mercy, like, I don't want to sugarcoat it, I want to say, oh, she's not dead, she's still, I don't want to be naive, I don't want to be dense, I don't want to be stuck in the water, whatever stupid saying that's still not the correct saying for the situation, I don't want to say, just because, yeah, Mercy got drastic changes, but does that necessarily mean she's a bad healer? Because, again, I don't want to sugarcoat it, and I don't want to lie to you guys, saying, oh no, Mercy's still meta, she's still the best healer. You go in a competitive match, you pick Mercy, and you get yelled at and flamed for picking Mercy, but it's all just because, oh, but bro, UX said to play Mercy, I hate you, bro, UX, like, oh, whoa, dude, like, okay, I'll be a little bit more sensible here, because I'm not gonna lie, the new Mercy sucks hopefully you didn't click off the video, if you play her like you would with the old Mercy. Now, what I'm talking about is obviously when you use your ult, because that's the only change that happened. Her as a healer didn't change, and she's still great at healing. She's still a great healer, but as Mercy, she's not a great Mercy anymore. That's the best way I can kind of describe it. I know that sounds weird, but let me just kind of explain. So, going on the topic of you can't play the new Mercy like you would with the old Mercy, what I'm saying is, like, for an example, let's say a D.Va, a Genji, a Reinhardt charges into the back line and dies. You have your ultimate and you're thinking, okay, I'm gonna go res him. Nope, because any team with half a brain is gonna see that 2 second res time Mercy casting right there, and he's just gonna focus them, because, well, I'm gonna tell my team, hey, Mercy's resing right there, no protection, let's kill her, because, well, she has no protection. And that was the biggest problem, is that, well, she had so much protection, or she just casted her res so quick that you really couldn't kill her. And that's the whole point of this nerf, and that's the whole point of, like, her original nerfs back when she had her old ultimate, was so that she didn't negate skill, because the reason why she got nerfed again was because her res ability was still being used as an ultimate ability. And that was always a tough thing when picking support heroes, because support is mandatory, but Mercy shouldn't be mandatory necessarily, just because, well, her ability is the most powerful and the biggest payout between all four of the other healers, not including Mercy. So that's why, again, going back to her old ways, that's the whole point, is she's getting all these nerfs is so that she's not negating skill, but that she's not just cheesing the whole entire meta just because of her single ability. Because let's say this, okay, so everyone's in game chat, you have a Zarya ultimate and you also have a Junkrat tire, so you use the Zarya ultimate, the Junkrat tire comes into play and boom, gets 3 kills. Well, Mercy has her ultimate, so she's gonna res 2 people, 2 fully HP hero people. More than likely your team took damage, and since you don't have a Mercy, that's the key factor in this scenario, since you don't have a Mercy, you're probably not getting enough heals, or you're just straight up dying and you can't come back to life, and they have their ultimate and they just kill you just because, well, you couldn't come back to life, sorry baby boys. And that's never a good thing, because I always say this more skilled team, or just the straight up better team, is gonna win the game just because they're the better team. But in this case scenario, the team without the Mercy lost the game because they didn't have the Mercy, and that's the key factor that you really shouldn't be put into. And that's what I ran into, that's what everyone's running into, but not anymore. But does that justify nerfing her so much to the point where, yeah, she isn't that key factor anymore, but to where maybe she's the worst healer? Is she the worst healer right now compared to the other healers? Is she not meta? Can you not use her anymore? I ask this kind of rhetorically, but also to get your guys' thoughts, because do you wholeheartedly believe that Mercy is the worst healer, or just worst hero in the game as it stands right now? Now again, people are gonna say, oh yeah, she's the worst hero just because she got nerfed. Everyone's gonna say that, whether it's Roadhog, whether it's Junkrat, or whether it's Mercy in this case. Yes, a lot of people are gonna be useless, but there's a fine, like, line between being balanced and just being straight up useless. The best example of being useless is the Roadhog nerfs, when he really didn't have a place, when he was just feeding the ultimate team, and then he got some more changes that made him a little bit more useful. Now, people thought D.Va was gonna be useless when she got her defense matrix. Still second most played tank in the game right now, right behind Winston, or at least second or third. She's still a useful tank. Mercy, on the other hand, at least on my take now, again, I haven't been playing the new Mercy for such a long time, but you just, again, have to play her differently, because a Reinhardt can't just charge onto the point all by himself and die and expect Mercy to res him, because, well, that's what Mercy's built for. No, you have to play a little bit differently, because, at least for me, if I go and see that Mercy res that Reinhardt that's all by himself, I'm gonna love that, because I'm gonna tell my team, hey, let's kill that Mercy that's all by herself at the right over there. And it's just, that's two free kills right there. So people can't be dumb, people can't be reckless, and people can't expect Mercy to change the tide of the game anymore. They have to be a little bit more smarter and contribute to the fight and not rely on the Mercy res or rely on the Mercy's ultimate, because Mercy's still a great healer. Remember that, Mercy's still a great healer. She's just not a great Mercy as she once was. Hopefully I explained the difference between that, because people that don't have the greatest aim or people that just literally want to support the whole entire team can still play Mercy. If they want to have a little bit more say in who gets killed or whoever gets more damage, they can play Zenyatta. If they want to have a say, okay, where we're going to go, where we're going to turn left or turn right, you can play Lucio. Now there's other healers in the game that are viable that have a much better payout rate than Mercy, and that's the whole point of this nerf. People are going to disagree with me. I totally agree with that, and I understand why. But just realize that your Mercy isn't dead. You just have to play her differently. And now us other healer players or whatever, I consider myself a flex player. Now we're not forced to play Mercy, even if we don't know how to play her that much. Now we can play the Lucios, the Zenyattas, and even Moiras and Annas. Moira's going to be a popular hero in Season 8 now, I can already tell. So anyway, hopefully I just explained why Mercy really isn't the worst healer. She's just not the number one healer anymore. She's still going to be powerful. Just remember that. You can still use the res ability. You just can't use it in a dumb fashion anymore. So I love you guys. Thank you guys for watching. More Overwatch videos to come, and bye.